So this is a segment of the Steely Dan song, What a Shame About Me, and it's the part that talks about a goddess on a fire escape. So let's listen to this chord progression. So that segment always tugged at my heart when I heard it on the CD. And looking at it, these chords are a D flat over E flat, a slash chord, an F6 9, a B flat 13th, an E flat 6 9, and a G flat major 7th over A flat. So that last one is a heartbreak chord, but over a non-standard root. It's then over the ninth. And these others are slash chords and six nines. So it's really clever use of extended chord harmony that makes that segment work. In terms of the lyrics, goddess is a metaphor for a beautiful woman. And not too long ago, people would have burned this record because of that. The use of the word goddess, that it is corrupting the morals of the youth. If you have a problem with that, tell the Supreme Court to ban rock and roll music and remove it all off the internet. The basis of optimism is
Computing now,
sheer
Captain.
terror. Computing now, Captain. That was Spock. Welcome to the Apple IIgs System 6.01. Loading. And this is for total replay. But let's take a look at SoundSmith and the song that Huibert used when building SoundSmith. So here is SoundSmith, and under songs, there's a song called Cambodia that he listened to over and over in order to get SoundSmith to play it correctly. So SoundSmith is loading. Okay, so we're gonna load a song under songs, and we're gonna pick Cambodia. And it's loading the instruments. That Moog sound is very nice. Is it Moog? Okay, here's the track for Cambodia, and let's play it.
Thank you.
And that's what built Soundsmith. The song that built Soundsmith. Let's explore some Apple IIgs demos from the 1990s. From France. And see if you recognize some of these programmer names. Happy New Year, 1990! Thank you. So this is an early version of Music Construction Set, where your options were joystick, keyboard, or koala pad. And then Mockingboard 2, Apple speaker, Mockingboard speech, or cassette. Okay, and if you had a printer, imagine printing dot matrix music from this program. And here is your disc. And let's do a catalog of Drive 2. And let's see. Yeah, so here are some songs that I did years ago. Let's try one. Ant Roadie. Okay. And now here's your parameters. I'm going to slow it down a little bit. And sound quality was to change the sounds and volume. Okay, and now we go home. And you see this is an early version of cut and paste for cutting and repeating measures one at a time. And let's hear Ant Roadie. So the nice thing about this program is you just put the notes on the staff, and anything in the bass clef will go to the right speaker, anything in the treble clef will go to the left speaker, and you could have up to 6 notes playing at once. So this is a good program for studying chord progressions.
Disengage this computer now. Disengage this computer now.